I got so sick of being on my own. Now the devil won't leave me alone. It's almost like I found a friend who's in it for the bitter end. Our consciences are always so much heavier than our egos. I set my expectations high, so nothing ever comes out.